The other two outfits that I did was, this was the dhoti salwar outfit, and now I'm going to break it down and show you in depth of what I did. Sometimes you miss out on the actual look because you didn't see it firsthand, and you can actually see this firsthand now. Now, if you remember, or if you watched the cutout of this, this is exactly the same as the khajur salwar, except that these seams are on the outer side. So the khajur salwar, we had pleated this that way around, and on the dhoti salwar we've done it that way around. So I hope that that sort of makes you understand the whole concept of the salwars and the whole concept of my teaching and the whole concept of the sewing and so on. So that is the salwar as it's laid out. It looks nothing at all like when you're wearing this and the way it falls, but that is all down to the fact that the way it's pleated and the whole hanging aspect. So this is the dhoti salwar. And I paired this dhoti salwar off with a very small dress, which seems to have disappeared. Right, okay, this is the scarf. I'm gonna have to find the dress, I don't know what I've done with it. This is the scarf, and I cut a fairly long and wide scarf, and I just trimmed all the edges off with the matching lace. When my daughter got changed yesterday, she's probably left the kameez on the floor in the other room. Now the kameez that I made with this dress was just a short kameez, the length of which was 30 inches. So it's a 30 inch kameez to go on top of that dress. Very basic, just like a angled out neckline, where I double trimmed the edges with the lace and then single trimmed all the side of the jah. And you know, and I did this on the front and the back because we wanted the whole look. I didn't zip it or anything, but I pleated it, and it's just an average size eight kameez. I also double trimmed it on the edges of the sleeves, just short sleeves, and that was the result of the kameez that went with our dhoti salwar. So this was a straightforward kameez that I did with this. I will do variation of kameezes to go with these salwara as well, which I will do tutorials on, but I don't want to overwhelm you and overwhelm myself as well. So somewhere along the line I like to keep to basics as well, because if you get too carried away and you start doing too much, you end up losing track. So that is dhoti salwar. That's two of my salwara covered. I will give a talk like this, hopefully now, on every aspect of the 21 versions of the salwars, the churidars, the pajamas, even though there's quite a few subjects that are already covered. So